Hi, I'm Olivia Rodrigo. We're about to find out which of these things I actually think are bad ideas are actually not that bad. I'd say fuck it, it's fine. I think that you can't fuck up cereal. Like, cereal with milk is just the most elite meal ever. I don't think it matters what way you combine it. It's just so good every time. I've never had a dog, but fuck it, it's fine. Because I definitely have followed people's dogs' Instagram accounts before in my life and quite enjoyed the content, so fuck it, it's fine. Bad idea, right? My Asian side coming out of me on this one. Especially in New York, when I'm living in New York, you step inside the apartment, you take off all of your clothes and get in the shower before you like get on the couch. I'm really specific about it. So yeah, take your shoes off. It doesn't hurt. You track a lot of shit in the house when you walk in with your shoes. Just don't do that. I mean, I hate it when it's done to me, but I do that all the time on people's phones. I find it so interesting. Like, what's in your camera roll? You can tell so much about a person. Maybe that's bad of me, but it's what the song is about. Self-explanatory. Got me. And now, for the best idea of all, watch the Guts World Tour, now playing on Netflix.